That 7-49 remained his best figures until he demolished Australia at the SCG in 1971 with 7-40. He set a very stiff examination for batsmen, as Ian Chappell found in the second innings of that match when Australia needed 416 to win.
And he's caught by De La Vera. Yes, he's out. And so Australia are 1-1.
Caught, is he? Yes, he's out. Redpath, caught Edrich, bowled Snow for 6.
Bowled him. Leg stump. Greg Chappell, bowled Snow for 2.